All right, breaking news just coming in from Jammu. An improvised explosive device, an IED blast, has taken place in Krishna Ghati sector near the line of control in Poonch in Jammu. Now, the IED exploded in KG sector, is what we're being told, close to the LOC at around 10:30. The area was immediately cordoned off. There's been minor damage to a heavy vehicle. No casualty has been reported from the army side. Ashwini Kumar now joins you on the phone line. Ashwini, just bring us up to speed with the latest. It seems that the terror shadow continues to be over the state polls.
Yes, Vidika, Pakistani militant, they have planted an improvised explosive device which has exploded in the Krishna Ghati area of Poonch. This is just near the line of control, and after the blast, that there is a minor damage to the army vehicle, but there is no casualty from our side, and search has been started, and the area has been cordoned, and the maximum alert has been sounded on the line of control, because there are a number of incidents are coming that Pakistani militants, they are crossing the LOC and just planted the IEDs on the roadside or the path of the movement of the security forces, and the area has been cordoned and search is going on.
All right, Ashwini, we'll keep coming back to you for more.